like steel, sort of calm and serene. It showed up, not a trace of pain. It was bleeding all the same, shattered like a glass, fell apart on the concrete floor. There was nothing more to do, nothing more to say, just a line of very slow decay. And so he climbed up those steps, he ascended that chair, pretty sure that it never come down. On top of it all, he paused for a while, took a look at the world around. And then he gathered his strength and jumped over the edge into the water of the river of love. It's clear he broke through to the other side, and it's clear now that everything's changed. He's got himself some wings, he's laid his hands on that stuff that kinda makes your spirit soar. Yes, they dragonfly things and they shine in the light, but life in the city drags on. Yes, the city still breathes, the city runs still, and at night it reveals its soul. Is it a boyfriend you want, or a girlfriend you need? Bandage up all the ache in your soul. Call it love, call it lust, call it just what you will. It's the source of the river of love. They will run, they will crawl, drag themselves through the mud to find.